to us from?
I am from California.
Very nice. Well, welcome to Love Ranch. It's been a pleasure having you here so far. So we're definitely enjoying her because she's cute and curvy and bubbly and enjoyable. And
her hair is pretty.
I have big hair.
Yep. So tell us a little bit about yourself.
So I'm just very positive and happy and excited and sensual and looking forward to many adventures.
Nice. Very cool. I'm sure we'll probably have some questions for you in there. I might be thunderstormed to this one, but what brings you to the ranches?
Well, I've always been a sexual person, and to come up to a place where I can celebrate that.
Nice.
And offer experiences to other people as well.
Yeah. Yeah, she was actually telling me, like, she really enjoys sex. She enjoys, like, meeting new people and enjoying that with them. So this is kind of a fun place where she can explore that and do it freely and safely and...
and be around a lot of other people who feel the exact same way.
Exactly. It's so nice. We're like a big, like, I called it a horrority because we're like a sorority of whores that are like all pretty promiscuous. And we like to mess around and have fun. So,
it's pretty good. I can't think of anything better.
Right?
Yeah.
I know. It's like we should get like horority t-shirts that are like LRN with like little creep looking symbols. Like,
absolutely.
That would be cute. Yeah. I don't know. I was never in a sorority because I had like an a-hole I was dating.
Me neither.
All through college. So he was like, you can't do things, but now I'm like, I got a horrority,
yes.
So I'm good. But
I agree.
Yeah, awesome. So